Yeah, it's funny, like, because a lot of the buildings are made of the local stone. There's a lot of this local stone around, and then a lot of the other buildings are like pebble down, like everything's pebble down, you know. So a lot of the, like, everything's grey. All the buildings are grey, and there's quite a few actually that were completely like derelict, you know, like really old. But some, you know, that didn't look that old, but all the windows were broken and everything like that. So whether that's sort of part of. It was all kind of mainly single houses that you could see, you know, just dotted around. There's all the farms, yeah, so many tractors, and there's loads of sheep and cows and everything. And the fields are much smaller in size. That's what I've seen from that, because they have to contain their livestock and then, or whatever, they've just got them in these. Thank you.